weekend unless you call smoking some fine weed and listening to some.
If you're seeking wisdom from a fortune machine, you're a clown.
Okay, not a bad idea to cast your eye over the place again. I'm sure there are other points of interest we can identify.
Hey, guess what?
Good golly, it's Molly. What up, girl?
Thank you. Did you forget about Simeon? Come, surely.
So yeah, like I said, we're not repeating the same approach. No way. Too hot. He'll be expecting it. We need to be smart here. Aggressive it is. Why didn't I guess? It may seem the simple choice, but we've still got some options to consider. Going in hard and fast, well, you better be prepared. They're gonna hit back with everything they've got. Keep that in mind when you're looking at the prep work and deciding what to do. Take on as much as you want, but anything that'll make your life easier when you're pinned down by gunfire behind a slot machine might be worth doing. Then there's your support crew. Same deal as before. Pick a driver, hacker, and a gunman. Maybe try to mix up your choices from last time. See what your new picks bring to the table, and the bottom line. Mr. Moda, Gus the Gun. Fine choice. A true professional for when you're wanting to take on illegal activities. Eddie should have no problem sourcing us some fast getaway vehicles. Really? Bit creepy, right? Who am I to talk?
You want some weapons that won't lead back to you? I got you some weapons that won't lead back to you. Noose found them on a raid on some doomsday preppers. I'm sending you live locations for all the Noose fans in the field. You gotta find them, identify the one with the weapons in it, and bring the guns back here.
Thank you.
Hey, how can I help? Give me a call back when simple decisions don't freak you out so much. for you. It'll likely be dropped in the laundry room or waste disposal. Now you might want to remember this on the heist. Otherwise, you'll be down to just a pistol.